And looking ahead, part of 8th Street in downtown Boise will be closed tonight while crews clean and paint the pavement. Workers will close 8th Street between Bannock and Main while they paint the new green ladder bicycle markings. The road will shut down tonight at 9:30. Should be back open by 5 tomorrow morning.